So two career high scores to start off things for Utah and Bars. A 9.825 for Emily Morgan, a 9.925 for Sage Thompson, and it only gets better. Here we go with junior Abby Paulson.
Shaposh. Pax Alto. Up onto the high bar. Blind change full for Abby to immediate double tuck. Small hop on that landing, nice clean routine. Won't score as high as Sage, but definitely will not get hit too hard for any form deductions. The connection, giving her bonus points. Immediate double back.